This video will guide you through what's new with the enhanced mesh segmentation and display performance in this version of the application. It will cover the enhancements to the mesh segmentation process, the new user interface for region editing, the new resegment and split commands, and the new geometry classification option. The estimate and preview functions for the auto segment command are new for this version of the application. The auto segment command's intelligent feature region recognition is now even smarter and finds regions more accurately. The user interface for the region editing mode has been changed to make region editing faster and easier. The resegment command is a new command and can be used after segmentation to recalculate selected regions. It can be accessed in the contextual quick pop-up menu by selecting the region and right-clicking it. The split command has been enhanced for this version of the application. Splitting can now be achieved with a paintbrush or by drawing a polyline. As well, splitting can now be limited to individual regions for tighter control on regions being split. The geometry classification option is a new function that can be used to fine-tune geometry classifications of regions on a model. This version of the application is ideal for inspection project models with many regions to save time and energy by making the region classification process quick and easy. Visit rapidform.com for more information.